Rosicka had it knocked away. There's Scheifele passing. Connor right in. Punch hit by Markstrom. Pass across Scheifele. Stop by Markstrom. Does a cartwheel and makes the save. And the Flames clear the zone.
I'm speechless.
How did that stick?
I just can't believe this save. I can't wait to see it.
Here's Connor at center. Markstrom's made a couple of 10 balls here.
This one's show. Ridiculous.
The 20 balls.
No. This is off the charts.
You know, Daryl Sutter's been quietly sending a little bit of a message to his goalie. He'd like a few more saves. Well, there's one. That is unbelievable. Like, these goalies today are absolutely remarkable. And that wasn't lucky, folks. He got over and found that puck and got his glove up. I mean, that is absolutely just an incredible piece of athleticism.